USA. One. We're taking a stand. Two. We're making demands. Three. We're protecting the children. Four. We got blood on our hands. Damn. This is irrelevant, but you keep packing that shit for the hell of it. And you keep acting like you don't got skeletons up in your closet that you don't want dwelling in. Damn. We're pushing the narrative, aren't you proud to be an American? Yeah. There's nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. Bombs away, kiss it goodbye. Goodbye. Your pledge of allegiance into the unknown. Trust in your leaders. Battle of the throne. Resistance is futile. Comply if you can. Trust in your government. We got blood on our hands. Yeah. This is a
big that body is. He's got brow tines. Did you see him?
Yeah.
He's got two brow tines on the one side like an elk. And then over here, he's got a cheetah that comes off the back.
Yeah.
I see he's got like brow tines and stuff going on that base.
Way down right there.
He's taking a dump. Oh, and he actually splits on that front. He's a 3x6 or 7 by something weird. What do you want done?
Oh, it's just I can see him barely good, but not.
Here, you want to just look with your eye?
Those ones are coming closer behind you.
Do you need me to spin it?
See him and then hit that range button and tell us how far he is. So he's kind of down low right here, bud. Okay? Is that better? Mm-hmm. Yeah, don't shoot until you're gonna tell me though, okay?
Yep, go ahead. Ooh, just above him.
Above him?
Yep. Yep, let him have it. High, crazy high. Check one in.
horn like crazy high, bro. So aim low, he's still right there. Like aim down further. Whenever you're ready. Done! Done! Good job, Rick! Yeah, buddy! Whoa! Yeah! He's dead.